A scary moment for a mail carrier in Rochester after she was robbed by a man who appeared to have a weapon. This happened in the area of Culver Road and East Avenue in the city of Rochester. Police say the worker was confronted by the man before she dropped her mail bag and ran off. We're told the suspect was then confronted by a community member before he took off. He was later found by officers who then arrested him.